Okay, here's a quick update on my tow dolly. A lot of questions about it as far as more closer up view of how some of the stuff's set up. As you can see now, I also have fenders, electric brakes on it. The ramps were 1,000-pound foldable motorcycle ramp that I cut in two. I used it to tow a Prius, which weighs less than 2,000 pounds in the front, so I haven't had any issues with that. I have it here is the transmitter that I mounted to it for the taillights that I put on the Prius. Everything's pretty straightforward, simple. Use an old connecting rod for the handle. Try to get some good overall view of it in case there's any questions. It is a 3,500 pound drop axle. It has a 4-inch drop. And you can see for the back, I used U-bolts, cut them for my mounts. Ramps slide right in here and catch on this bolt so they don't slide off when you're loading the vehicle. And then I made a quick mount for the front, which doesn't have the strap on it right now. It normally holds the ramps in place when not in use. Those also clear the Prius, no problem. And it's roughly probably about 4 inches on each side of clearance for the wheels on the Prius. And that's about it.